Okay children, hope you all have understood cardinal and ordinal numbers. So now come to page number 31, exercise number 8. Okay, colored scoops of ice cream. Do you see what is this? This is an ice cream, right? So in this ice cream so many scoops are there. So let's count how many scoops are there. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. In this ice cream 7 scoops are there, na? So yummy, na? Do you like ice cream? Yes, very good. I also like ice cream. Okay, so now see what is written here. Color the third scoop blue. Do you have crayon box? All of you have crayon box, right? So all of you first take out your crayon box